Up here with me is Martin Ruddyville, airline marketing manager for the Airbus. And there she's on the road. Martin, welcome to AirVenture.
Thank you, Larry. It's a pleasure to be here, and we've been very happy to show our aircraft off with our executive. Correct. It's 6 inches wider than our nearest competitor, which gives a very, very comfortable cabin ride for all the passengers. It also includes the 9-breath economy, the 18-inch wide Airbus seat. So whether you're in the first
class with 25% more, you'll be something.
Thank you.
more efficient bike lanes. There is also so much redundancy built into that that is very, very complicated.
That's great to say, Congress. We can test all these designs. This is one of our five test aircraft, which is NSN number 2. And the aircraft have been certified by EASA in Europe as well as the FAA. Now, as the testing program winds down, we will be selling 4 of these 5 aircraft to airlines around the world. And we'll maintain 1 in our fleet for future development. So we'll always be looking for new improvements on the product throughout the life of this flying career.
It looks like he's coming down a slow flight with his gear, and this will be his last test. And then he said it's going to be a warm-up. Well, his plan is to pick up the rest of the crew.
That's correct.
And then proceed across the pond to
Toulouse. So it'll be going home. It's been on tour, actually, in the Americas for over 2 weeks. It was in South America, in Brazil and Colombia. And then last week, I visited our U.S. customers in Atlanta, Newark, and Chicago. So, and then finally came to